chemicals all in my veins. Feeling all the highs, feel all the pain.
The final Jeopardy category is Italian inventors. And players, here's your clue. In a 1644 letter, he wrote, "We live submerged at the bottom of an ocean of air," which is what his invention measures. 30 seconds, good luck. Gilbert, we come to you first, and we take a look and see if you came up with the correct response. You wrote down who is Bernoulli, and that is incorrect. Wagering is very important, and you risked and lost nothing. You remain at 12,600. Let's go to your left now to Lindsay. She had 17,400, and she picked Avogadro, and that also is incorrect. Your wager, 4,601. That drops you down a bit to 12,799. And it takes us to Francois Barkham, an 11th grade physics teacher. Did you get the correct response? Torricelli is right. Your wager, not that it matters, 12,801, bumping you way up, 34,801. Congratulations, Francois. Way to go.
I appreciate it.
And of course, the two people who are waiting in the wings to face you starting tomorrow.
Emma Betcher, Chicago, Illinois.
James Holzhauer, Las Vegas, Nevada.
Going to be a great finals, ladies and gentlemen. Be sure to tune us in, won't you? So long, everybody. Take care.
The Jeopardy! Tournament of Champions is presented by Consumer Television.